Hello friend, in this video, you will learn that how to make this cycle chain in Blender. This is very simple tutorial as always. So let's start this tutorial with new scene. First, delete this default scene. Now press 1 for front view. Click on this add, under mesh, select circle. Switch to edit mode. Now press R, then X, then 90 degree to rotate on X axis. Enable this proportional editing mode and select this vertex holding shift. Click on this vertex. Now press S, then Z to scale on Z axis and use scroll button for its shape and size. Now switch to object mode. Expand this window like this. Click on this modify properties. Click on this add modifier and apply here subdivision surface modifier. Also increase levels viewport value, that is 2. Click on this arrow and apply this. Again, switch to edit mode. Now press A to select all these vertex. Now press F to fill. Disable this proportional editing mode. Now press Shift A. Under this mesh menu, select cylinder. Now press R, then X, then 90 degree to rotate on X axis. Now press S to scale like this. Okay. Now press G, then X to move on X axis. And expand this move option and change its move value, that is minus 0.65. Now press Shift D, then X to duplicate on X axis. And left click to confirm this. Change its value, that is 0.65 plus 0.65. Okay. Now turn on face selection mode. Select this face. Click on this face. Select here intersect and boolean. Mark on this swap option. Now press A to select all the faces. Click on this face and select here solidify face. Change its thickness value, that is 0.04. Now press A to select all the faces. Now press Shift D, then X to duplicate on X axis. And just align like this. Now press 7 for top view. Press G, then Y to move on Y axis. Now press H to hide this. Press A to select all the scene. Now press 7 for top view. Press Shift D, then Y to duplicate on Y axis. Okay. Now press 1 for front view. Press Shift A, under mesh, select cylinder. Again press R, then X, then 90 degree to rotate on X axis. Now press S to scale. Press G, then X to move on X axis. Press S to scale little bit like this. Select this face. Now press 7 for top view. Press G then Y to move on Y axis. Okay. Holding shift double click on this face. Now press 1 for front view and holding shift click on this face. Press shift D then X to move on X axis and just align this like this. Okay. Now press Alt H to unhide this hidden object. Now press 7 for top view. Press Shift T, then Y, then duplicate on Y axis. Switch to object mode. Now click on this add modifier, apply bevel modifier. Change limit method from none to angle. Increase segment value, that is 2. Also expand this setting option and enable hardened normals. Now click on this object data properties. Under this normals, select here auto smooth. Then right click, set it smooth. Okay. Now we have to add a curve. So press Shift A, under curve, select here circle. Now press Tab to enter into edit mode. Now press A to select all the vertex. Now press R, then X, then 90 degree to rotate on X axis. Press S to scale like this. Okay. And select these two vertex and scale little bit like this. Okay. Now also apply subdivision surface modifier. Select this chain and click on this add modifier. Apply add a modifier. Expand this relative offset and just adjust its X factor like this. Okay. Now click on this add modifier and apply curve modifier and select here bezier circle. Now expand this add modifier and increase its count value like this. Okay. Like this. Now select this bezier circle. Now press S to scale and just align with this hole. Like this. Okay. Now zoom little bit. Now press S, then scale little bit like this. Thanks for watching this video. Please leave your comments, like this video, and also subscribe this channel. Thanks for watching this video.